This conversation happened in my home 11 months ago. So this was people, powerful people back east trying to prevent me from getting into the US Senate race. And honest to God, it's one of the reasons I said I have to jump into it. If these people back east, if these powerful people are going to try to bribe me out of politics, that tells me that I need to jump in with both feet. And that's one of the reasons I ultimately decided I have to do this.
Oof.